mommy. So today I wanted to...
Oh, no baby, no baby.
Sorry, I startled my baby. I wanted to share with you my recovery after my C-section. I'm actually now 4 months postpartum. So there are things that might help you, you know, prepare yourself after the C-section is done. Number one is you need to get some granny panties. Sorry, mommies, to break this to you, but you're not gonna go with your pre-pregnancy weight immediately. After you deliver your baby. So in the hospital will be providing the mesh ones. The problem, I had some allergic reaction from it. So I ended up asking my mom to buy me some granny panties, the ones that are high-waisted. Seriously, guys, you really need to have that because you don't want anything to touch that wound after your C-section. So the next thing suggests that you must have is the sanitary pads. You're gonna bleed for quite some time, so you need to stock up. You need to stock up on the sanitary pads. I bled for a good 6 weeks and a half, I think almost 7 weeks before I had my first period. And the next one that you should have are the breast pads, because then you're gonna have milk. And by that time, you are so tired feeding your babies and you don't want it to wake up soaking with milk. So it was something that they don't tell you about. You know, when I was breastfeeding, in the first few months, I normally get waken up, you know, in the nighttime, and I was full of sweat. I don't know why I was sweating. It was cold. Another thing that you may need is to have some stretchy pants, you know, some yoga pants, or you know, your maternity pants. You are still gonna need that after your C-section. Don't want anything hitting that C-section scar. So stretchy pants are a must, actually. Until now, I'm still wearing the stretchy pants. It really helps me a lot to move around and it doesn't hurt my scar. Okay. And now there's one thing actually I should have bought in the beginning, which is the postpartum support belt. I just bought the normal one, not so fancy, not the famous belly band. I don't have money for that. So I think postpartum support belt would be good. Especially once you deliver the baby, to shrink back your belly and to help heal the internal muscles. So what else to expect after your C-section? I wasn't mobile for quite some time. It was a very difficult time for me to get up, move, to walk, but it really helps when you move a lot. Just don't overdo it. I'm so lucky that my mother-in-law is here to, you know, help me out with the boys. If not, I don't know what I'm going to do because it was really painful. And meds, don't skip your medicines. Don't be a hero. It's not really easy having a C-section. If you feel the pain, you wouldn't be able to get up, to walk, you know, just to move around. So don't skip your medicine. That's a no-no. I was able to move completely, or 100%, I think, after a month. I had a very difficult recovery. Expect that you're gonna need a lot of help and support from your family. You're not allowed to lift anything heavier than your baby. That's a no-no as well, because you know your wound might get compromised. Just trying to be as careful as possible. I'm back to my work. That's something you guys need to keep in mind, especially that, you know, the C-section scar, even if it's healed outside, it's not healed properly inside. The summary, I think that the first week is going to be difficult for you, but you just need to keep going. You know, like keep try to walk, try to move, don't lift heavy things. Breastfeed your baby, it also helps in the contraction of your uterus. My C-section scar is not ugly, actually it healed properly after the week. I mean, nice and clean. Oh, back pain. That is until now I'm suffering from back pain. But I'm good. I'm still not lifting heavy things, other than my babies, of course. This is Zane and he's now 8 kilos. Yay! And Amir is 7.5 kilos. So I don't carry them at the same time because they're just so heavy. That's it. That is my recovery story after my C-section. I hope that you learned again something about my experience and help you prepare about the recovery part. Yep, that's it. Thank you so much for watching. I hope to see you in my other videos. If you didn't subscribe, please do subscribe on my channel. I'm going to post more videos in the future. And that's it. Thank you for watching. Have a good day. Bye.